Good morning, everyone. All right, nice to meet you all again. And now it's time we are going to study English. All right? Okay, please enjoy to study English all together. Before we are going to learn the lesson, and today we are going to learn about the vocabulary. That means we are going to learn about new words. Okay, so today you will know some new words, huh? So I hope you are happy. Okay, before we are going to learn about the new word, the vocabulary, I want you all to know about your homework. Okay, so your homework number one, I want you all to copy the words in the book. All right, copy the words in the book. Okay, and number two, read the words and send to teacher. Read the word and send to teacher. Okay, don't forget to read and copy. And the last one, number three, make a sentence for each word. Okay, make a sentence for each word. Okay, so your homework, it's like that. You just copy and read and make a sentence for each word. All right, so I hope you all understand about your homework and can do your homework all together. Okay, and now we are going to learn about your vocab. And today we are going to learn about sports. Again, sports. One more time, sports. Okay, what are the sports that teacher is going to teach you today? Okay, here you are. Number one is about badminton. Again, badminton. Okay, you know badminton. In Khmer, you can read in Khmer, right? And number two, we are going to learn about volleyball. Volleyball, okay? And number three, sunbathing. Sunbathing. Number four, rollerblading. Rollerblading. Five, hiking. Hiking. Six, water skiing. Water skiing. Seven, football. Football. Eight, soccer. Soccer. Okay, these are the eight vocabulary about sports we are going to learn today. Okay, now we are going to see the picture all together. What are the picture of the word sports? Okay, all right. Let's see. Number one is badminton. One more time, badminton. Again, badminton. Okay, when teacher read, teacher would like you all to read after teacher. So the more you read, the more you know. Okay. Okay. So let's see. This is the picture of the word badminton. Okay, badminton. You know, we play like that. Yeah, why say? Okay. All right. Everyone, you like badminton? Yeah, I see all the students like to play badminton. When have break time, you all always play with your friend. Okay. And number two, volleyball. Again, volleyball. One more time, volleyball. All right. What is volleyball? Here you are. Yeah, the boys like to play volleyball. Okay, here you are. Tên là bà bò mày nữa. Okay, bà bò ấy bà tè. Okay, so we call volleyball. All right, so please understand the picture. Okay, and remember, next time when you see someone or a group play a volleyball somewhere, you can say, oh, this sport is volleyball. Okay, so it's very important for you all, right? And number three, read all together, sunbathing. One more time, sunbathing. Again, sunbathing. Okay, what is sunbathing? Here you are. Here you are. So sexy, right? Sunbathing, this means you sleep under the sun. Okay, especially the foreigner, chun bo te, got to get sunbathing. Ta chun chit khmai yang o te kat dao ga mai na, very hot. But when you see someone sleep under the sun like that, That means they are sunbathing. Okay. All right. And number four, it's about read that all together. Roller blading. Roller blading. One more time. Roller blading. Okay. Very good. Okay. What is roller blading?Here you are, yeah. You know this picture before, right? About the rollerblading. Okay. So, if you see someone play the ski and have a wheel like that, you can say they are doing rollerblading. Okay. And number five is about hiking. Okay. Read all together again. Hiking. Very good. One more time. Hiking.Okay, what is hiking? Here you are. Hiking, this means you are in the group and you climb the mountain. Hiking, this means you climb the mountain. But they never say climb the mountain. If you want to say climb the mountain, the word climb the mountain is hiking. Okay? Hiking. Alright. And number six, water skiing.Again, read all together. Water skiing. All right, one more time. Water skiing. Okay, what is water skiing? Here you are. Yes, water skiing. That means you skiing in the water. Skiing. Okay. So when you go, you are going to the beach or go to the sea.You see someone play the skiing like this, you can say, oh, they are doing water skiing. Okay, all right. And number seven is football. All right, okay, football. You all know football, right? So teacher, no need to explain you. You just see the picture and you know what is football means. All right. And the last one is soccer.Again, soccer. Okay, one more time. Soccer. All right. Actually, the word soccer and the word football are the same. In the USA, the word soccer, they say soccer and play like that. Sometimes they wear the hat, but sometimes they didn't wear. Okay, so please be understand altogether. Soccer and football are the same.Alright, these are the eight words the teacher would like to introduce you all today. And now we are going to read all the words one more time all together. Okay, ready? Read after teacher. Badminton. Again, badminton. Number two, volleyball. Volleyball.Right, good. Number three, sunbathing. Again, sunbathing. Good. Number four, rollerblading. Okay, sorry, teacher forget ing. Okay, rollerblading. Please feel for yourself. And number five, hiking.Hiking. Good. And number six, water skiing. Again, water skiing. Good. Number seven, football. Football. Good. And the last one, soccer. Again,Soccer. Okay, very good class. Okay, thank you so much. These are the eight vocabulary the teacher would like to introduce you all today. I hope you all can read and understand the picture. Okay, don't forget to do your homework. The teacher tell you before. Number one, copy the words in the book. And number two, please read the word to teacher.And number three, you have to make a sentence for each word. All right, thank you so much. Waiting for your homework, and nice to meet you all for the next lesson. Thank you. Goodbye. God.